Hello everyone, I hope you are fine there. Today I want to teach you here about the differences between second and third generation computer and fourth and fifth generation computers. Now let's start. Yes, these are the differences between second and third generation computer. Now come to the first difference, that is main component. Main component of second generation computers were transistor. So transistors were used as main component in second generation computer. Like that, third generation computer used IC as main component. So integrated circuit was used as main component. Now, number two, the size of second generation computers were big and the size of third generation computer were bit smaller. The speed of second generation computer were slow and speed of third generation computer was bit faster. So it was faster than second generation computer. And programming language was assembly language in second generation, and in third generation computer, programming language was high level programming language. Once again, differences between second and third generation. You see here on the screen from beginning, second generation computer. Transistors were used as main component, third generation. Integrated circuit was used as main component. Number two, the sizes of computers were big and the sizes of computers were a bit smaller. Second generation computers speed was slow and third generation computers speed was a bit faster. Programming language was assembly language in second generation and programming language was high-level programming language in third-generation computer. Now let's start the differences between fourth and fifth-generation computer. Now you see here, you see on the screen, the first difference, main component was microprocessor in fourth-generation computer. And ULSIC, or you can say biochip also, will be used as main component in fifth generation computer. Number two difference is fourth generation computers. These computers have single processing unit, and fifth generation computers will have multiple processing unit. It can use more than one processing unit. And speed is slow in fourth generation computer comparatively. Speed of fifth generation computer will faster. And it will be faster than for first, second, third, and fourth generation computer. Now, fourth generation computers. These computers do not have artificial intelligence. It means fourth generation computers do not have any thinking power or decision power. But fifth generation computers will have decision power or thinking power like human being. So these are the features of fourth and fifth generation of computers. Thank you everyone. If you want to like my video, you can subscribe, you can like, you can comment, you can share. Thank you and bye-bye.